Geography Minute. How are interstate highways numbered? Major interstate routes are designated by one or two-digit numbers. Routes with odd numbers run north and south, while even-numbered run east and west. For north-south routes, the lowest numbers begin in the west, while the lowest-numbered east-west routes are in the south. By this method, Interstate Route 5 runs north-south along the west coast, while I-10 lies east-west along the southern border. Beltways are routes that go around major cities that would be assigned three numbers beginning with an even number like 280. The same system would be used for spur routes, which break off into a third city, with routes being numbered with three digits starting with an odd number like 180. This system is not carried across state lines. As a result, several cities in different states may each have beltways numbered as 280 or spur routes numbered as 180. I hope this has helped, because that's your Geography Minute.